Toshiba just developed the new Portage Ultrabook. Thanks to Intel's new high-performance processor, it's thin, light, and fast. In fact, it's so thin and light, we'll be slipping one into someone's bag without them even noticing.
I'm from Sweden. I just wonder, is it true that there are even in this place celebrities or not? 580, they claim. No?
Am I in the hotel?
In downtown?
No, what I'm saying is the hotel is super famous. Would I be seeing famous people in here?
No.
I'm sorry. I hope sorry. You find some.
Okay, I'll
keep
check
an eye
it out.
Out.
Thank you.
What? I am from Sweden.
I hope he finds a good celebrity.
Excuse me. Can I talk to you ladies for a minute?
Sure.
Hi, I'm Officer Lugo. We had to report that a laptop was just stolen. It'd be all right if I check your bags real quick? It's just a routine inspection.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah? Cool. You don't mind just opening up your bag? Okay. What is this?
I
is this your computer?
No, sir.
This is a brand new Toshiba Ultrabook. Did you know this was in your bag?
I didn't take that.
We had a report that this exact computer was stolen.
Are you implying that I stole that computer, sir?
Are you implying that you stole this computer?
I'm implying nothing.
I'm implying that you stole this computer. 0.63-inch width. You have great taste in stealing products.
Thank you.
This is nice. You're welcome. You love the big stuff. You keep your eyes on the big stuff, and you go right after the 13.3-inch widescreens, don't you?
Cops are on the way.
Excuse me?
Great. You're going to jail, Missy.
What do you think the weight is on that?
I don't know.
About 2.47 pounds?
It's under 2.5.
Under 2.5.
I think it's a great computer.
Ultrabook. It's not a computer. It's an ultrabook. It turns on really fast. What's the password? What else do you have that's stolen in here?
Your caramel chocolate? Walked by a second ago.
What guy?
Excuse me? Sorry to interrupt, but I'm the one who put the ultrabook in your bag. Because your friend set you up. Check this out. It's less than 2.5 pounds. That's how I was able to put it in your bag without you feeling it.
That's amazing.
We are actually going to give you this brand new Toshiba Ultrabook.
It's so tiny.
My name is Claudia Gomez, and I was framed.